we're doing our second annual Cops and Barbers book bag free haircut giveaway, getting ready for school. And so it's really an opportunity to come and serve the community, give them free haircuts, book bag supplies, and also we're feeding the kids hot dogs and drinks and stuff while they're out here waiting. So it's really a community event coming out, socializing with our community. Well, it's important because not only are we giving the service back to the community, it lets our kids see police officers in a different light. They don't just see us coming into the neighborhoods, you know, locking up their friends or locking up, you know, their neighbors and stuff like that. They see us in a different light where we're serving them. And so I think it builds relationships, which helps the police department and the community. We've got a long line. Like I said, we're giving a service, but more importantly though, I like the interaction that the police officers are having with the kids in the community. So that's the biggest takeaway, that now I hope they'll leave here with a different perspective on law enforcement. I brought my man, Mr. Gary McFadden. He's from Charlotte. He's in homicide for 26 years there, but he's the guy that's on I Am Homicide. And so he actually started Cops and Barbers in Charlotte. And so when we got ready to launch our program, I actually went to Charlotte for like 2 days and spent with him and saw the concept, and he told me what it did for the community there. Everybody goes to the barbershop. Every young man goes to get a haircut, and those are opportunities to have real conversations about real issues in the community. And so with Campus Cuts, they're one of the barbershops, part of the Cops and Barbers program. And so this is just something that they wanted to do. We did it last year. It was a great success. So the community called, wanted to know who's going to do it again. They said, sure, why not? And so it's just another opportunity for us to give back to the community. I just think that when you do community events like this, it serves the community as well as the police department. And I'm just thankful for the Cops and Barbers program and what we're doing for the community. Give me another high five.